DC Fashion shit involved and you take to get lenient. So then you know what they used to do? Hold your hands out. They used to beat your hands and your feet. My friend, I swear to God, one time her DD beat her feet so bad she kept blistered on the bottom of her.
Charge in position.
I swear to God, he whooped her for making him whoop her the first time.
One friendly operator remaining.
I was dead. Dang, nigga, why you? Basically, she did school and yeah, she was testing off.
Exactly. Then me and Aishan had to leave. Me and Aishan had to leave.
Who you want?
Go take care of some business. So she thought she wasn't in trouble because she got to go with her. So when Tania came home, she decided it was a good idea since Aishan walked against Tania from the bus because she was going to go outside anyway. And she knows.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
The welcome map.
When is that win? This weekend, eh?
10 seconds.
About time is finally over.
5 seconds. Op-4 drone located the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Deploying welcome map.
Bro, I fell off the map. Bro, they lagged me out the map.
Stop playing.
Bro, I'm falling. I fell through the world, bro. Like, I'm just floating right now. Like, they teleported me outside. Bro, they teleported me outside of the building, upside down, skydiving.